The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Kindergarten through second grade students at Mullins Elementary School today honored local law enforcement and officials. Students spent the past 2 weeks gathering Gatorade, water, hand sanitizer, disposable gloves, snacks, and other items to make cruiser care kits for all officers involved in the rally and counter demonstrations in Pikeville. Teachers said this occupied the lower grade level students during K-prep testing, but also allowed students to gain a positive image of police officers.
We know that they get into some messy situations, or they may be out and they're thirsty or hungry and they can't get to where they need to be. So we collected items to create these bags for them. We had like a contest between the homerooms. You know, one class brings Gatorade and one class brings hand sanitizer.
Students were able to fill 130 grocery bags with the items collected. Bags were given to Kentucky State Police, Pikeville Police Department, Coal Run Police Department, and the Pike County Sheriff's Office. Donations were compiled from students, area churches, members of the community, and Food City.
It's good to see that they're excited about being around police officers rather than scared, and that's really what we want to focus on here.
It really means a great deal for kids to want to do something for us. And Mullins Elementary does a really great job of, you know, teaching their kids that first responders and police officers we're here to help them and not to be scared of us, and that we want to keep them safe and we want to make the community better. And, you know, we don't enter this job because we want people to thank us all the time, but it is really great when someone does.
Ms. Frazier's husband is also a Kentucky State Police trooper. Her students also made cards for him to show their appreciation.
We love police officers! Woo!
Reporting in Buckley's Creek, I'm Shelby Still for EKB News.